of heaven is like a grain of mustard seed that a man took and sowed it in his field.
It is the smallest of all seeds, but when it has grown, it is larger than all the
garden plants. Then it becomes a tree that the birds in the air come and make nests in it.
The kingdom of heaven is like leaven that a woman took and hid three measures of flour till it was all leaven.
The kingdom of heaven is like a treasure hidden in a field when a man